About approximately about 150 or 200 like these years, you know, all these skinheads.
The situation was very, very well organized, almost a kind of paramilitary type of organization acted behind this whole attack. They waited until the workers came out of this brewery, and they were systematically attacked very viciously.